flying eagle in action. Behind them is the Singapore Civil Defense Force's 5,000-liter heli bucket, which was deployed to fight forest fires in Chiang Mai. From the Republic of Singapore Navy, we have the Castor and Rebus autonomous underwater vehicle. The Rebus was used in the search for Air Asia Flight QZ8501. The Scan Eagle unmanned aerial vehicle enhances our maritime surveillance. The Protector unmanned surface vessel supported operations in the Gulf of Aden. And making its debut appearance is the specialized marine craft. Fast and agile, it responds decisively against maritime security threats.
Since independence, our group has been met with threats and challenges in the form of terrorism, civil disasters, and diseases.